I'm Takehiko. This is brief English practice. All this freedom, I'm going to practice our English now. Fact. Fact. Okay, as usual, let's get started and move on to some examples right away. Okay, example one. I went to Japan a few days ago, and it's a fact. Yeah, I've heard as well. Okay, next. Example 2. Many Japanese people are learning English nowadays. What does a fact mean? Anyway, that's it from me. How was my English? Thank you for watching and join me. See you next time. Bye.